5-second rule is a popular belief that if you drop food on the floor and pick it up within 5 seconds, it won't be too germ-laden to eat. It's not true, and we've proven it. It's, well, baloney. My name is Paul Dawson. I'm a food scientist in the Food Science and Human Nutrition Department at Clemson University. My students and I have researched the 5-second rule and published the results in the Journal of Applied Microbiology. We do this as a creative inquiry project to learn how research is done. That is, research begins with a simple idea or question. Experiments then set up, test this idea or question, data is collected, and finally conclusions drawn based on what the data showed us about that original question. In the case of the 5-second rule, we found that bacteria was transferred from tabletops and floors to the food within 5 seconds. That is, the 5-second rule is not an accurate guide when it comes to eating food that has fallen on the floor. My students have done other creative inquiry projects. We've researched what happens when someone double dips. You've probably seen it happen when someone dips a chip, takes a bite, and then dips a chip again. We've also researched what happens when someone drinks milk out of the carton. Both projects showed these activities are bad ideas when it comes to healthy eating and food safety. The experiments are not silly, but are not only designed to teach students about food science, which is food safety, tasteness, and freshness, but also about how research is done and how it affects our daily lives, even if it's about dropping food on the floor. Most of all, Clemson's Creative Inquiry Program is looking deeper into the world around us, learning how to question facts and assumptions, whether it be in the arts or the sciences.